14 women have wins in the NHRA Mellow Yellow Drag Racing Series. Here's a highlight from the win by Cristen Powell.
And we got Top Fuel Final coming up. What an exciting race it's been. Another first-time final. Great look at Cristen Powell. She'll be taking on Bruce Sarver and Dave Reed. This is going to be a great run.
It certainly is. And the best part about it is we get a brand new winner. Neither one of these drivers has ever won on the NHRA National Event Tour. But I got to tell you, the crowd really likes Cristen Powell, but I like experience. Bruce Sarver will win this thing. Steve Evans, I think you can't disagree too much.
Well, not really. It's going to be whoever keeps his or her cool will win this race. And let's remember that Bruce Sarver raced go-karts internationally against competition like Ayrton Senna. So Sarver has been there, and I tend to agree with you.
Ayrton Senna, by the way, is not from New Jersey. You know, Rance McDaniel won at Pomona in 93. Ron Capps won at Seattle in 95. Rory Johns in 1990. They were all big surprise winners, but nothing will be as much of a surprise as this final. Lee Beard, one last look at the CarQuest World's Best Oil Machine, the Royal Purple Car, the Teenager. We are set for the finals in Top Fuel. Ladies and gentlemen, Cristen Powell adds her name to the ranks of teenagers who have won Top Fuel at the Mopar Parts Nationals. 484 if you're scoring at home, 581 Bruce Sarver, and look at the kid. She is tickled to death. Congratulations to Cristen Powell. Almost makes missing the prom well worth it.
The freshest face in drag racing in a long, long time. You did it.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. You know, I was coming down there and just kind of crossing my fingers, and I really laid over and I heard it pop, and then I saw the flames come around my head. Got soft shoes again, they got out, and no one told me to win.